it's not the end of the world. It's just the end of the world. That you have with one girl, and she's the reason it happened. But she's overreacting, and it's all because she don't want things to change. So cry if you need it.
Thank you.